Good afternoon. So this is Octopus 9-in-1 anti-aging reversal system. So this is the interface. So different buttons are there. The start button, the LED, the working time. You can adjust the working time, the microelectric current, different mode, detox button, RF intensity, and then cooling intensity. This is the vacuum suction meter. You can adjust the suction from here only. Okay, these are the different probes. You can see the Hydra gun, the PDT light, then RF and facelift RF, and then this under eye. This is negative probe for electroporation. This is electroporation probe. This is the vacuum suction detox probe, and the finally cool seal and the PDT mask, and this the diamond derma kit. So first if we start, so we can select the time from here. We can select timer like this. The standard time is 60 minutes, so we can start from the 60 minutes. So first we should start this button. Once you press this button, this is start and pause button parallelly. So start, you can see the sign here. It shows this machine is ready, means start. You can pause it anytime and you can start it anytime. So when you start, the timer is on. These are the different you know powers. So first we see about this Hydra gun. So fluid is, we can infuse the fluid here, like different waters or different kind of serums we can infuse here, and we can press this detox button. So this Hydra gun is start. So you can hold it like this and spray like this. So complete hydration with serum or any kind of fluid. You can draw the pattern, you can cover the entire dermis and use this activity, and press this button and stop it. The same button, with this same button you can use this diamond derma abrasion with a pressure. So suppose we start this, so we have pressure. You can see the pressure. We can adjust the pressure from here. See this pressure. We can adjust it at the 50%, and see the polishing like this. You can do polishing like this. Complete dirt removed. This is the diamond derma abrasion. This is the diamond kit. Different heads are there, pens are there, filters are there. So see this filter. So these are the different kind of filters. The mechanism is written here. You can see and plan. After that, you can plan the electroporation. So we have different kind of electroporation probe. So electroporation, you can start from microelectric current. So see the E power. You can see the E power means electrical current power. So we can select power from here, from 1 to till 20. So very high power. See this. Very high power till 30. Is very high current. If dermis are very dead, you can use it anytime, anywhere. So just, this is the negative bar. Patient should hold this negative bar. After that, you can increase the power and with gel, you can see the penetration of current. This is facelift RF. Do like this. This is under eye RF. You can do like this at under eye. And if you want to the electroporation, you can fill the serum in this capsule, fit it like this, and just hold like this, and you can do the complete facelifting electroporation thing with this probe. Pause it. After that, RF, the radio frequency, we can select RF from here, start, and then see this R power means RF ki power, and you can see, you can feel the heat. So RF means radio frequency. Through the heat, through the radio frequency, we can lift the skin, we can lift the dermis, tightening, lifting, wrinkle treatment, any kind of process we can do. pause it. After that, we can use this cooling hammer, it's just a stamping. We can increase the cooling power, just see the cool seal and start. So we can use the cooling post complete treatment. It's like a massaging or face pack thing, the complete, you know, cooling. Pause it. After that, we have this PDT light, the light therapy. So we have different modes. Start it, then this is the LED power light, means LED button is there, and you can select different modes. So see this LED model, first this A mode, that means a continuous light. It's a LED lights, it has 600 nanometers to 700 nanometers wavelength. This is best for, you know, collagen forming, any kind of, you know, different acne forming, acne things. So we have different kind of treatments. So this is the red color light therapy. So we have model mode B. This is the pulse mode, flickering mode. Mode C, the long pulse mode. And D, very long pulse frequency. Like this. Stop it, pause. Last but not least, we have this mask. So mask, we have the complete separate attachment, the complete separate, you know, unit. So you can see this, these are the different LED lights, the complete face mask. So power switch on, you can select the time, different time. Say we plan 15 minutes, so select 15 minutes and then you can start. You just start it and see this energy color. Okay, this is the different energy. Till 10 we can see the energy, and we can select the different colors. Blue color, yellow, cyan, magenta, light blue, then red, then green. So we have different kind of wavelength, we have different kind of therapy of different colors. I will share later. So we can do like this. So if we select like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and final. And pause it, off it. This is the complete anti-aging, age reversal system. This is up to us, 9-in-1 technology. Thank you so much.